Does size matter?
Does size matter?
Yeah, like, you know what feels good versus what doesn't or what feels like nothing.
I like big fat cocks. For anal, I do prefer skinnier cocks versus in my regular life or regular boy-girl life, I like fat, thick cocks. For anal, I'll still take them, but I feel like, you know, just ease in a little bit. I don't want a tiny little dick either, though. Like, I want a decent-sized cock, but I mean, I would prefer a thinner cock versus a super fat dick.
Yeah. No, not to me. It's because my pussy's already tight and tiny as it is, so any dick would feel good there, especially if the guy knows how to use it, how to pump it into me and stuff, or if he has any variations. Then, no, it doesn't matter to me. I accept all shapes and sizes.
So, does size matter to me? I don't think so. You can't be too small for me, but you also, being so big, I've been with, like, the biggest one, and he wasn't, like, the sex was just awful. So, to me, it doesn't matter. As long as you can work with it and take care of me with it, it doesn't matter what size it is, so. As long as I can get off.
For me, it does. I understand for others it doesn't. I think it depends on the person. You look at my, like, anatomy, it all looks really small, but, like, it's very stretchy and elastic. So I'm able to fit a lot in there, and if a dick is really small, I, like, barely feel it.
Size matters to an extent. However, I've had plenty of fun with girls that don't have dicks, so I think that your commitment to the game matters more than size. Like, use your hands, your mouth, whatever works, just get me off.
Size doesn't matter nearly as much as men think it does. It matters to some people. You'll have to ask who you're with. For me, it's not a major deciding factor in my sexual partners at all. If I started going out with a guy who truly had a micropenis, he would need to be someone who was comfortable sometimes using toys to supplement our sex life, or fisting me or something fun. But if he had a micropenis and he was freaky, we could figure it all out. I just don't think it's that big a deal.
No. I like bigger penises, but I have had sexual relationships with people that were pretty small, and they made me come like crazy. So I really think it depends on your chemistry and if you know what you're doing.
I mean, I don't want a 3-inch penis that's like a pencil, but not really. I mean, I could be satisfied with like 5.5, 6 inches, a little girth. I'm good.
Size matters, but not in the way a lot of people think it matters. Size matters in that it has to be comfortable for your body. That doesn't mean that you have to be this big and this girthy to please every woman you meet. Size matters that you fit inside of your partner comfortably and that your size gives them pleasure. And some girls are into this. Some girls are into this. You know, it just depends on the person.
For me, size matters in a way that, like, I don't want a dick that's way too long. And if you have a really long dick, it's not gonna work out sexually because you're gonna be poking my cervix and it's gonna fucking suck. And you're not able to stick your dick all the way in, so you're not really getting all the pleasure. I, like I said, prefer really short, girthy dicks. I'm all about, like, the girth. Like, my wife will, like, fist me and then put, like, fucking dildo in there. Like, I just want to be like...
I definitely want it to be big enough that I can feel it, but not so huge that I feel like I'm being ripped in half.
It really depends, like, on what hole it's going into. Cause like I can take a bigger dick in my vag than I can in my ass, that's for sure. So like if you have a smaller dick, like I'll totally take you in my ass, like no problem. But I like some girth. I'm not gonna lie, I like some girth.
No, cause it's not the size of the boat, it's the motion in the ocean.